there for them to mail, hit OK, and there's numerous different functions of the car through there on the information display in the center. Your headlights right there, you turn it to auto all the way over to the far side. For auto, you have to turn them on, but if you need to turn it to day, there you go, they automatically come on unless the auto's not. Your hands-free phone and all that, you see, is all located up on the steering wheel. User-friendly, able to sync everything.
JB, are you capable of, you want to do the sync the phone?
Yeah, absolutely, yes.
Do you want to receive sync automatic system updates?
Yes.
Automatic system updates.
What is that?
Do you network sync? Can you update to your Wi-Fi?
Yeah, there you go.
Hear that, Johnny boy?
Okay, so let's go to go back home.
Come inside here and do that.
Okay.
He's gonna program that for you.
All right, cool.